The Korean government criticized the Japanese foreign minister's remarks on the wartime sex slavery issue. This comes as Tokyo's top diplomat claimed that Seoul moved the goalposts, making it harder to reach a resolution. South Korea's foreign ministry emphasized Japan has been moving the goalposts. China also strongly condemned Japan's remarks as the issue is an inhumane crime with clear historical evidence.